What the? What's this? Oh my god, that's brilliant! But how am I gonna make a video that will get me tons of views, but will also allow me to take a big hot piss on this show and its community? I got it!
Hello everyone, I'm Daniel's Pretty Norwegian Creations, and I'm here to bring you top 5 Thomas-related things that make me angry. This video totally isn't a ripoff of James's here. Now, let's get right into the video. Number 5, Season 4. Now look, I know some people will get mad at me for this one, and that's okay. But holy hell does this season hurt my eyes. It looks like someone sh**ed out a brown marker and turned it into liquid just so they could plaster it all over the screen. More than half of the episodes don't even focus on Thomas. And at that point, is it even Thomas? Number 4. Big Engines 87. Now, let me explain. Big Engines 87- oh wait, I'm sorry. Trampy used to make good content, but he's just an annoying poo-poo head on Twitter now. Kinda like me, to be honest. But why am I going on Twitter? I don't even have Twitter. Well, when he hasn't uploaded in almost a year, his Twitter is pretty much the only place where we can hear from him. Unless if you wanna, you know, go on it. Number 3, Season 5. This is not a Thomas season. Yes, it has Thomas on it, and more Thomas can only be a good thing, right?
No.
This season feels more like the Poseidon Adventure, 2012, the Poseidon Adventure, San Andreas, Poseidon, and Season 4 combined. And holy lord, don't get me started on the light! Number 2, Misty Island Rescue. Yes, I don't like Misty Island Rescue, and if you do like it or don't like it, that's perfectly okay. But if you're one of those people who hate it and repeat the same opinion over and over again just because the unlucky Tug said it was bad, well, I have a message for you.
Shut the fuck up.
Number 1. This community. Now hold on, don't worry, I'm not gonna compare this community to Chernobyl like last time. While there are talented people in this fandom, there are also a lot of people I hate.
Whenever I see your smiling face, I have to smile myself, because I love you, yes I do.
Wow, that was certainly a lot of people. We got sharts, shafts, shindigs, and pedophiles. There are people who milk memes, people who make memes, people who are fans of war criminal OCs. We also have Victor Tanzik, who is racist because he made a previously mentioned war criminal OC swear at Germans. Wow!
Wow!
So yeah, I'm gonna quote the Thomas Kid 2022 on this one. The entire Thomas fandom sucks and the people in it are not funny. Defenders of Soda is not a good movie. Wait, who said that?
Closing time. Open all the doors and let you out into the world.
In all seriousness though, this video was just made for laughs. I don't actually hate anyone mentioned in this video. And don't take this too seriously, as I, Daniel of the indubitably Daniel's Pretty Decent Creations YouTube channel, do not give a I also don't actually believe in any of the opinions mentioned in this video. Except for this one.
The only thing to live for.